Suzaku didn't come home today either.
No, she didn't.
She's never stayed away from home for this long before.
No, she hasn't.
I'm starting to get worried.
Sorry, Shota. Your big sis is busting her ass to get home for you. Promise. Sorry, old man.
Suzaku, how dare you speak like that to your father?
Step off, old man. I'm sick of looking at you.
Dad, did Suzaku run away from home again?
Ouch. Sorry, Shota. Looks like your big sis ain't getting home after all.
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
Kanata, you've changed.
Standing out, but blessed arms! That went pretty well.
What? No! Don't say stuff like that!
But Mom and Dad said so. That the poor girl had to be dead.
She's not. She's just run away from home for a while, that's all.
Me and my dad aren't related. I looked it all up, see? We got to fighting over every little thing. Fed up, I just walked out.
What about your mom?
Never met her. I hear she died soon after I was born. Maybe if I died like a normal person, I could have gone to see her. Everything might have worked out better that way.
I seriously doubt that.
You won't meet your mother, even if you die. Got it?
Namoro, did you really have to put it that way?
Nah, it's okay. That's just his way of telling me not to die, right? Thanks.
Ask your soul, do you have the will to fight?
I've got your back, Ranze.
Getting used to this.
You can't stay here. Hurry!
Who the hell are you?
We can talk later.
Let me go!
Look out!
There was this huge explosion. Lots of rubble came falling down. Namoro threw himself over me to protect me.
Did I? Don't remember.
Everyone here now was at the site of the accident, I bet. But why us?
No reason, Suzaku. No reason at all. I chose the 12 of you as vessels for my soul completely at random.
You really didn't need to bring that up. The topic's kind of a downer.
But it's a good time as any to say sorry, right? Let bygones be bygones. And if I had a choice in the matter, I would have taken Kyria over you. His personality would mesh with mine far better than yours, Kanata.
Yamatoga! Where the hell you get off saying something like that?
Relax. Like you, I am just searching for a little bit of happiness.
It was still bullshit, though.
Don't worry. I'll still help. As much as I can, anyway.
Awaken ye!
I won't get in the way!
Our turn.
Wasn't even worth the time.
Thank you.
Use this!
Give up yet! Try this! Use this!
Keep damage to a minimum.
Sage's crown!
Damn it! Screwed up!
How about this?
That wasn't bad at all.
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
Let's see what you can do.
My turn yet! Begone! Scatter them to the winds!
Blessed arms!
Here comes the enemy!
I'm sorry, everyone.
Time to counter!
Okay, let's get moving. I feel like I've gotten stronger.
Begin the counterattack. I'm getting warmed up.
Here!
I can't help it! I have to! Ivory Shield!
Blessed arms!
Whoa! What went wrong?
Incoming!
your optimum solution!
Let's see what you can do!
My turn yet!
Here we go, Yamatoga! Blessed arm!
Go! Activate your Xenofactor!
Mitsuhide! Watch my back!
You disappoint me.
Wait first!
Ha!
Getting warmed up!
Time for you to die! Divine wings! They aren't half bad!
Here!
Victory!
Shota, how about you stop doing your homework sitting in the foyer?
Dad, how about you stop pacing back and forth in front of the house for no reason? Today's the day Suzaku's gonna come back, right?
I think she's going to be coming home soon, yes.
She didn't die or anything, right?
Of course not, Shota. Don't you worry about that at all.
And after me saying all that crap to Amatsume about giving up, too. God, I'm pathetic. Out of all of us, I want to go home the most.
There's nothing wrong with that. Sometimes change is a good thing.
Why didn't I try to talk things out? That might have fixed everything.
Welcome back.
Hey, Mitsuhide.
What?
When that Shasur killed me...
Don't tell me you still think about that.
Kinda, yeah.
Forget about it, it's long over.
Did it scare you?
Well, yeah. It would have scared the hell out of anyone.
You cried, didn't you?
I told you, forget about it!
Sorry, no can do.